ever since Albert left. I've had no news of him. I grew more and more worried about my beloved fiancé, and set out to search for him, with only the return address on the envelope of that strange letter to guide me. That's how I reached the grim land of Camshire.
Leave this cursed place. You can still go back.
No. Whatever it is, I won't retreat.
is hidden behind the portrait in the library.
Wait!
Thank you. fumble further. The magic of the gatekeeper holds you back. Destroy it, and the magical curtain will disappear. These ancient pages hold the history of building a magic gate that led to the Netherworld. In olden days, powerful sorcerers used this gate to summon demons to our world and fulfill the sorcerer's wishes. Activating the gate created great danger, for the two worlds could easily become one, and then the malevolent demons would get loose and destroy mankind. Centuries later, mysterious knowledge keepers came to the conclusion that the gate was perilous to exist. They used special magic from the amulets of the elements to obliterate all the gates along with all the written records of the dangers of occult practice. Except for this book, which they somehow missed.
Careful. The way is guarded by extremely powerful gatekeepers. Dangerous dragons. You cannot pass by them without one of the magical amulets of the elements. The four central parts of the amulet will destroy the gatekeepers one by one.
Wait, what's going on here?
Fountain!
he hid a part of it in the center of the fountain.